Sure, you may be able to destroy worlds with the swish of your finger, but you've not encountered anything quite like us!
Now you learn why they call me the Apocalypse Prophet.
My sisters make me strong, and for them, no matter how dire things get, I'll never give up.
So it begins.
Be brave, girls.
Good luck, my late friend.
I have waited so very long.
I've already saved the universe once. I can do it again.
If I am going to be part of this revolution, then it is time I stopped hiding.
In that morass of sadness and sacrifice, find your truth.
There are so many more things we can yet save. Let us focus on the now, so we can save our future!
You fool! That's not as clever as you think.
I'll keep an eye on them. Do what I can to stop them getting ahead.
It is a price to pay for so openly defying your makers.
No hard feelings, dearies. It's my world to protect.
Dreams are worth realizing. Victory is worth every attempt to claim. Without those, what else even is there?
Angels of Hope clash with Angel of Death, a prophecy written in tongues deft.
How many times are we going to let the cosmos break us down? How much longer are we going to lie complacent? I refuse to sit by and watch as the universe burns.
Termination commencing. It's over.
Deep down, you are weak. You always have been.